tonight, didn't you?
What?
Yeah, you must, man.
100 years ago today in the royal castle, there was an angry man crept through the silent night, and in his hand was a big brown paper parcel, and in the parcel were some sticks of dynamite. Stuffing themselves with venison and booze. They didn't know that underneath them was a tunnel and a little man about to light a fuse. In a room next to the king, the royal servants were washing up the knife.
Come on, man, it's every 27th of April.
You know the poem, Rabies. Remember, remember the 27th of April.
Yes, and we light bonfires and throw our forks in the air and we get all these little sticks of that.